What's good, YouTube? Today I have the best possible attachments you can put on the Volk, and today we're going to be playing with this gun. And if you guys make it through the whole video, I would really appreciate that. So let's get started with the gameplay. All right, we're gonna land here in Fortune's Keep. Hopefully we land right around here, get the money, and then go to this buy station or to this buy station, whichever one is closer. Let's get this game started. Let's see how we do, to be honest. I want to do a good game. I want to do a good game with the Volk. Let's see. Anybody following us? Nope. For sure there's people landing here in Keep, right? Take our time a little bit. Not rush too much. Pre-aim. Nothing. Get them armor plates. Oh, this is way better. Got this. Let's go. Anybody here? Anybody here? Anybody home? Nope. Wow, we got a lot of stuff already. We got a lot of money. We get that daddy. Wow, we're stacked with money. Let's go. I'm gonna get this loadout ASAP. I'm gonna just go straight towards the loadout. I mean, the buy stations, we could get the loadout. Maybe we get enough money for UAV as well. Let's use a little bit of distraction all the way over there. Time to cover your tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you. Now let's get this loady. I like calling it in here because like you have so much cover around you. Perfect. Let's get this. Let's get the Volk. Now we're ready for fight. Get the Krennedy. Oh, someone threw that? Who threw that? Let me back up a little bit. I need to find out who threw that. Get rooftop control. Let's see what the situation's like. Who threw that? Oh, there you go. Now who's shooting me again? Broke his armor. But I wonder who was actually shooting me. I don't like that. I don't like that idea. Let's go around. Nice little flank, right? UAV, let's go. That's perfect. They're all the way in Gatehouse. Make our way. We have dead silence. We have a sniper. Let's see if we can see anybody here. No, we can't. It's fine. Pop daddy right now. Oh no, I messed up. Dude, that gun is fast. The Volk is fast. I just, damn. The problem was there that I didn't anticipate the fight. I should have though. I really should have. If I pre-aimed that, which I knew he should have come that way. I knew he was going to come that way. I should have just pre-aimed it. Oh, well, at least we learned. At least we learned. That gun is fast, though. See how many more kills we can get with it. Our loadout's being guarded by somebody. That's fine. I'm going to go after them. Are they pushing through? No, they're not. They're just holding hands. That's the definition of holding hands right there. What these guys are doing. Oof, I'm out. Let's stim me up, get a little bit of speed boost, and let's find some more armor plates so we can fight again. Got this well gun over here as a secondary. Let's get ready for the fight again. Enemy UAV, I don't like that. Wow, this gun is nice. This gun is pretty good. Let's get some height advantage here. Can we hit that? No, we can't. Go this way, this way, this way. And then up here. Pre-aim. Nothing yet. Are they throwing that? Are they the ones throwing that? Did I hear somebody over here? Nope. I hear them inside though. I hear them coming up the steps. I don't know if it's this building or the next one. Enemy UAV active. Someone coming down? Nope. Enemy UAV, oh, they're all up there, huh? 25 remain. Solid work so far. They're the ones throwing that. They're all upstairs. They are all upstairs. Wow. I'm gonna wait patiently right here for you guys. There's one up there. I see him. Whoa. He's right next to me. They sound like they're right next to me. I don't like that. Come on, stop camping. Can you guys stop camping? At least come down the steps. At least come down the steps. Wow, you're disappointing. He's gonna peek me now. Peek me. Peek me. Everyone to the safe zone now. There he is. Somebody shot him. I don't like that, man. They're all stuck together. I don't like that at all. Let's go very, very, very slow. Someone just jumped down. Yep, there we go. One of them jumped down. Perfect for us. Somebody came down again. Let's go. Perfect. Oh, wow. He has traps up there. These guys are not it for me. You guys are not it for me. Well, I killed two of them. Killed two out of the three. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. There's one more up there, though. His teammate should be coming back. Let's just keep waiting for him. Let's watch our back. Let's get this easy kill. If his teammates come back... Yep, they're coming back. I see him right here. Target cannot escape me. Can we hit that? No, we can't. I'm gonna find new jump spots. But seems that they're not working. Another knock. Nice kill. Yep, that's what you get. That's what you get, boy. Oh, wow, you suck. That's what you get. That's what you get for camping. I'm gonna shoot your body just for that. And he's watching me right now. Well, that's what you deserve for camping like that. Let's try to get... Can we hit a buy station so we could get UAV? This Volk is really good. No, he's right behind me. That's so unfair. That is so unfair. We were doing so good. Wow. That is so unfair. I should have checked my corner at least a little bit. Either way, I would have been sandwiched. That is so funny. But at least there's a full squad there. I know that. We're doing okay with the Volk. The Volk is nice. The Volk is pretty good. It's like a nice medium range gun. I like it. It's smooth. Hopefully we could get back and get the Volk once again. Oh, there's loot right there. On that rooftop. I don't know if you guys saw it right here. There's loot right there. Oh, my teammate just died. I just took his guns. Enemy soldiers nearby. Oh, wow. No, bro. I got flanked. That was actually a bad play. I did not want to jump over the ledge. That was not my intention. That really was not my intention. What can purple do right here? Can purple buy me back? Can purple find enough money to buy me back? There's no buy station available? No way. There is a buy station, but it's so far away. I don't think he's going to be able to do it. You know what? I'm going to trust in this guy that he can win the game for us. Yep. Oh my god, dude. He almost turned up for us. Well, guys, that was the gameplay for you guys. If you guys saw the Volk in action, it was actually pretty good. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys made it this far, I appreciate you guys, and I'm out. Peace.